military base, but during the Second World War, when Singapore was invaded, the Japanese secret police used it as their headquarters, and they used it as their primary location for extracting information, which was not done nicely. So a great deal of torture in that location, a great deal of pain, a great deal of misery, and the place is just haunted and will get out. And when I talked to Noel, he spent a night there with his crew, as he'd been asking around, talking to the locals. One instance involved a guy that went in there for basically a lark, as we say in the UK, you know, just for fun. It was the kind of dare of local teenagers to break into the old hospital and see if they could run through the ground. And
Chrysler Trucking, we strive.
So they brought a tow truck out.
Mochi, come up here. Mochi.
We get to see the exciting part. I have clothes almost just like him. Green pants, tan shirt. All I need is a ball cap.
Your body's sexier though.
Yeah, I think on that count. Compared to him, you might be right.
You have a better butt. How flat his butt is.
Yeah, he has tight butts.
I think it like even goes in a little bit. Yeah, if that snapped, someone could get hurt. So I'll get it back, but how do I go forward? wonder if he's remote controlling it while he's running around. That'd be cool.
Oh, it looks like it's broken. My side. See there's like metal sticking down to the ground.
Is it ripped off the bottom or something?
Yep. That was pretty good. In several places.
Well, it wasn't for lack of trying to go forward. Too much. Now what? Disconnect the trailer and what do they do?
Do they do?
Looks like he's preparing to move some. Looks like the sheriff's preparing to move some traffic.
You see it now?
Oh yeah.